Hello guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Beginner Korean class. Today we are going to learn some Korean words related to war. Nowadays, you know, the war between Russia and Ukraine has become serious. And in Korean Peninsula, North Korea tried to attack South, you know, many times. So this is very serious nowadays, okay? So when you watch CNN News America or BBC in Britain, you're going to learn lots of words related to war. But when you watch Korean news broadcast, KBS, MBC, SBS, right? Then you're gonna hear lots of words related to war as well. So if you try to understand the word related to war, then you're gonna learn. You won't have to study. So that's why you guys are come here. You guys came here today. So let's learn some of the words that related to war today. First, war. How do you say war in Korean? 전쟁. 전쟁. Repeat after me. 전쟁. Okay, there's two words. 전쟁 and 전투. 전쟁 means war. Whereas 전투 means battle. Battle. Battle itself. 전투. 전쟁 means war. So, like World War I, World War II, that's 전쟁. 전쟁. But like a Normandy battle. Some kind of like, you know, Paris battle, Berlin battle, you know the battle that limited to some kind of specific place, you can say 전투, 전투, okay? All right. When you want to make a sentence, like engage war, engage war. How do you say in Korean? 전쟁을 하다, 전쟁을 하다, 전쟁을 하다 means engage war. All right. Then when war broke out, When war broke out, there will be lots of people dead or injured, right? How do you say the dead in Korean? 사망자들, 사망자들, 사망자들 means the dead, dead people, right? Dead people, 사망자들. What about the injured people who are injured? How do you say in Korean? 부상자들, 부상자들, 부상자들. When you put the dead and the injured together, in English, you can say casualties, right? Casualties. How do you say casualties in Korean? 사상자들. 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 All right. If North Korea attacks South, how do you say attack in Korean? 공격하다. 공격하다. That's verb. 공격하다. 공격하다. What about the defend? Defend. We are defending. 막다. 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 Or 지켜내다. 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 Alright. Okay then. What about the two countries when they are doing the war, right? When they are engaged war. The war goes too long time. And two countries, both parties are in big trouble. So they're trying to do peace talk and they decide to do peace agreement. Okay? They try to sign peace agreement. How do you say in Korean? 평화협정을 체결하다. 평화협정을 체결하다. 평화협정을 체결하다. 평화협정을 체결하다. 평화협정을 체결하다. Okay. 평화 means peace, peace. 협정 means agreement. Okay, 을 is like a be verb, is or something like that, be verb. 체결하다, 체결하다 means sign, sign. So, 평화협정을 체결하다. 평화협정을 체결하다. 평화협정을 체결하다 means signing peace agreement. Signing peace agreement. Alright. And the last word. In the particular situation of Korean Peninsula, what we have to do is unified, right? Unified. So North Korea and South Korea has to be unified. Okay. Now we are divided into two countries, right? One country but divided into two. How do you say in Korean? 분단 국가. 분단 국가. 분단 means separated. 국가 means country. So one country divided into two, like West and East Germany before. you can say 분단 국가. 분단 국가. And the opposite meaning unified country. How do you say in Korean? 통일 국가. 통일 국가. 통일 국가. So, as a Korean, my wish is that our country become 통일 국가. 통일 국가, which means unified country. All right. Very good. Very easy, right? When you keep practicing it, you'll become fluent Korean speaker. All right. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye.